Let's go. The Battle of the Classes volleyball tournament is Friday. Each class will have practice before the tournament. Freshmen and sophomores will have practice on Tuesday during homeroom. Juniors and seniors will have practice on Wednesday. Middle school all-stars will have practice today and Wednesday during middle school homeroom.
The second annual battle will take place during 6th and 7th period and is only $3 to get out of class. Tickets are on sale during breakfast and lunch.
Each team is wearing a color. Please join in and show your school spirit. Middle school is wearing red and yellow. 9th grade is wearing purple. 10th grade is orange. 11th grade is blue.
And seniors are tie-dye.
JOTC led 3s and 4s. Tomorrow is Dress for Success for J. Camp.
Juniors who have not paid their student dues need to pay Ms. Krause in room 504. You must have your dues paid in order to buy a prom ticket.
Senior superlative voting closed today. You can vote through your email.
Ms. Cook has 2 packets of scholarships information for Albany State University. See her for more info.
Here's our random fact of the day. When written down, the word almost is the longest word in the English language to have all letters in alphabetical order.
And that's the chat for today. We out.
Habits of my heart, I can't change.